Marquita Dupree.
Thank you, ma'am. Will you say your name one more time, please?
Marquita Dupree.
Thank you. Case number 160-6499, 7 people of the state of Michigan versus Marquita Dupree. Ma'am, you are charged with count 1, kidnapping, child enticement. There is a notice under the Sex Offender Registration Act related to this charge. This is a felony with a maximum penalty of life or any term of years. There is also a habitual offender second offense notice because of a prior conviction. The maximum penalty can be increased 1.5 times. Did you hear the charge against you and the penalty that you could receive?
Yes.
So the court today is going to enter a not guilty plea on your behalf. You come back to court, you have a probable cause conference November 30th. That's at 8:30 in the morning. Your preliminary examination is December 7th. At 1:30 in the afternoon, those hearings are at the Third Circuit Court for the Murphy Hall of Justice. Do you understand?
Yes.
After any criminal matter, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say, orally or in writing, can and will be against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney to have a history of questioning, and at all future proceedings, if you cannot afford an attorney, one will be provided to you at public expense. Do you understand your rights?
Yes.
This charge arises out of an incident that allegedly occurred November 15, 2016, involving Savannah Rayford and Elise Ingram. As a result, ma'am, you are to have no contact with Savannah Rayford or Elise Ingram. Do you understand?
Yes.
No contact means no verbal or physical contact. No contact through third parties. No contact by phone, text, social media. No contact with their place of employment or residence. Do you understand?
Yes.
Do we have any hold on, Mr. Dupree?
No, ma'am.
Okay, thank you. Ma'am, due to the nature of the charges and the facts presented to this court, your bond can be set in the amount of $250,000 cash or surety. That concludes your arraignment. You may step away from the camera.
Step out of the